good evening. How you doing? You having a good time?
Yeah!
So you having a good time?
Yeah!
Let's keep it going, man. Thank you very much, sir. It's not that simple, I'm sure. I'm ready when you come, sir. You think I'm nervous? You're right. Because right now, the mini disc isn't playing, I guess. The same mini disc that we brought here last year. Well, folks, it did give me the number 13 slot. I mean, I'm not superstitious or nothing, but you know, you go to Vegas, man, you don't stay away from number 13, man. We got here today. You guys won't believe what room number I've got, would you? 427. Who said that? Is it yours too? It's all of these, isn't it? Okay, who's sleeping on the wet side? Right now I'm supposed to sing, folks. Thank you, honey. That's fantastic. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Give that good old nice round of applause, folks. It's about now, I know you want to get a guy this CD, man. I'll tell you what. Hopefully we can get the CD to work. You know, talking about the hotel, man, I came out of the shower about half an hour ago, and I phoned down the reception and I said, "You guys, you got a towel?" And she says, "Yes, Elvis. Just hang around, somebody's using it at the moment."
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are having some technical difficulties.
So am I.
With you in the roundabout.
So am I, sir.
Thank you.
Oh, it's okay, I'm just having a
bad. When I said, I need you.
I'm not.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Fisher Stevens!